Good morning, Goodlettsville.
My name is Matthew Byington.
And I'm Kewante Hunter.
Today is Thursday, August 17, 2017, and it is an A day.
Our quote for today is, quality is not an act, it is a habit. Aristotle.
Again, quality is not an act, it is a habit. Aristotle.
Aristotle was an ancient Greek philosopher and scientist. His writings cover many subjects, including physics, biology, logic, ethics, poetry, theater, music, politics, and government.
He believed all people's concepts and all their knowledge was ultimately based on perception or interpreting information through the five senses.
Now for today's news. Lunch is a choice of game day hot dog, baked potato bar with beef or chicken, salad bar or PB&J with a side of roasted broccoli, three bean vegetarian chili, or assorted fruit.
Our August approaches to learning are setting goals that are challenging but realistic, bringing necessary and organized supplies to class and considering content or reflecting on what you've learned so far.
Volleyball tryouts will be today on Tuesday after school. You must have a physical packet completed and arrive to pick you up at 5:30. The first girls soccer practice will be Tuesday. Please have all paperwork turned in by Tuesday. Practice will end at 5:30. Please have your rides home at the school at 4:45.
Lastly, we want to wish good luck to Mr. Lopez and Mrs. Benegetti's math classes, and Ms. Chalmers and Ms. Olivia ELA classes on their math tests.
You are going to do great. We are so proud of you.
Well, that wraps up our broadcast.
Thanks for watching.
Remember, students, you are prepared to succeed.
Have a great day, Goodlettsville.